following program is sponsored by George Roselli and his sponsors.
There ain't nothing in the world.
right on my DJ Daddy G, your dysfunctional DJ, on Sunday morning right here on 770 KFB and your AM side. That's AM 770. FM 97.5. Giorgio's oldest cap here playing for you till noon today. Thanks for hanging out with Daddy G. I appreciate it. Throw another Dino in on you this morning just to get you up and about. Cochrane Cadillac in Monroeville. Easy to get to, easy to deal with. Luxury at its finest. The nameplate America has held in great esteem for decades, and the number one Cochrane name has been synonymous with quality, value, and selection. Choose from the stylish CTS and the CT6 to the newly redesigned XT4 or the XT5 or the Cadillac Escalade Sport Utility Vehicle. So get to Monroeville and see Chuck, Donna, or Lee for a new Cadillac. That's number one Cochrane Cadillac on Route 22, just down the hill from the PA Turnpike. As I said, they're easy to get to and easy to deal with. They also have the shingle outside for your Subaru, your GMC truck, your Toyota. They have every shingle in the world when it comes to cars. Number one Cochrane organization throughout the Pittsburgh area is the place to go for the next car of your dreams. If the Cadillac is on your bucket list, don't wait. Do it now because that bucket might have a hole in it. What do you got, something to say?
I'd like to, if I may.
It doesn't surprise me at all.
I mentioned this last week, and being that you did the Cochrane commercial so nice and early, we are having a number one Cochrane previous employee reunion this afternoon at the Nolan Elk. So if you didn't hear anything about it, you weren't contacted, and you are one of the previous employees, and you want to come to a reunion get-together at the Nolan Elks this afternoon, 3 o'clock, just come on out. Nolan Elks on Sandy Hill Road. And we've got 80-some people already coming. So,
what are my employees that work there now? Are they invited or just the old dudes?
This is an old. This is all the guys.
In other words, everybody
that's retired.
Well, Donna's not retired.
Well, that's right. Okay.
She should be there.
Oh, she, without a doubt, okay. She's going to be there. Yeah.
Okay, enough of that. So what else? Anything else?
Good morning, everybody. Okay. It's a drizzly day out there. And, I don't know that you're going to have yourself a car cruising kind of day, but...
We'll do the best we can.
Yeah.
And the good Lord will help us out if he has to.
Yeah, for sure.
That's how that goes. Giorgio's Oldies Cafe, so nice to be with you here on this 9:15 Sunday morning here in America. Pittsburgh's favorite oldies with Giorgio's Oldies Cafe.
I'm baby, it felt so fine. Rocks away all my blues. Blues the one I'll never lose. Yes, it's you. Yes, it's you.
Company right out there, a blinking light on Route 30 going down into Irwin. Loon Candy Company at the blinking light, where you can get all your sweet things in there at one shop, one stop. Dave and Vicki Loon await you to come to their little place where it's full of so many sweet things like candy bars and supplies for your store and maybe just a little bit more. Stop in and see our friends at Loon Candy Company at the blinking light on Route 30. Tell them Daddy G sent you, and that's how that works. Thank you, Dave and Vicki Loon, for being so, so special for me. Thank you so much. I love this song. Billy Vera, what did you think I would do at this moment? Dig it, children.
What did you think I would do at this moment? When you're standing before me with tears in your eyes, trying to tell me that you found you another, you just don't love me no more. You gone. If I could just hold you again. If I could just hold you. If I could just hold you.
I'm going to tell you, he nailed that thing there. That was one great song. It still is great today. The oldies never get under your skin. They get into your life. Great to tell you that right now. And listen to this. I got to tell you about all my people and my sponsors. You know who they are. I'm going to run them by you again just so you know who they are. And if you don't mind me saying so, children, as soon as I find it, here it is. Well, I'll get to it now. Let me do this. Baby, you got a hold on me, and you ain't letting go. Smokey, Motown Miracles, right here. Mickey, this is for you, pal. Corvette Mix, still in business. All right, Saturday mornings.
Oh,
turn him loose if you got a hold of him. He needs to be free.
Mm-hmm. Smokey, and you know, not a bad word in print was ever said about Smokey Robinson. The guy's a stand-up guy, and he's quite a testimonial of what oldies singers are all about, the best there are. Another doo-wopper right here from Pittsburgh's oldies. Hey, Georgie.
Still keep
sent that song out to our dear friend over there in the Sheridan Terrace area going up the hill. It's his birthday today, and I'm talking about our man John Watson, and you're getting a double play. I know.
Hey, John, happy birthday to you, my brother. Pam, you better take care of him today. Cook him a nice big old meal and make sure it ain't a hot dog.
I know he believes in the man in the sky, so that's I picked that song.
Jesus.
Here you go, Johnny.
Praise the Lord and praise your soul.
Giorgio's Oldies Cafe, 939, Sunday morning, digging it for you. Pittsburgh's favorite oldies right here. Daddy G loves this music, and I know you do too.
Now you find like a breath of spring. I heard a robin sing about a nest of pine. All nature seemed to be in perfect harmony. Sing with the strings of my heart. Your eyes and skies seem blue again. So what more could I do again but keep repeating through again? I love you,
love you.
I still recall the thrill. I guess I always will. I hope we'll never depart. Stay with your lips to mine. Oh, that's so deep divine.
They went the strings of my heart.
Nobody could do it like JB, man. That cat had it going on in Pittsburgh from 1959 all the way up till now, which means he's never going away. He's gone, and he's looking down at us from up above, and he's saying, George, you got to play one of my songs. And I said, guess what, Jimmy? I'm going to do that for you right now. Thanks for the request on Giorgio's Oldies Cafe, children.
Yeah!
Jimmy Beaumont, and of course James Brown. We have so many oldies and so little time, but I want to tell you, thanking you for being great people to go to visit my sponsors every week when we're doing it right here on Sunday for you. Here's a list of some of the few people that you need to know about.
Here's a few sponsors in downtown Irwin that welcome you. VLAC Flowers for your floral needs. Tyler Jones, attorney at law. Your good neighbor, John Gadula State Farm Insurance. Palorino's Gift Basket World and Candy Shop on Main Street in downtown Irwin.
Brandy's on Main.
Dr. Mike Fontana, the dentist for all ages. Loon Candy Company at the Blinkin' Light on Route 30 on Jacktown Hill.
William Snyder, Forgy Snyder Funeral Home in Irwin and East McKeesport.
Oh, that's right, girls and boys. You know, some of those sponsors were mentioned in the spin there. We've lost a couple of them, but we'll try to replenish them again. I want to thank Candy's Corner in Irwin. Decided to give it up. A lot of work for two people to do, and it's hard to get help. And she apologizes to all of you who have patronized her store before, but she just cannot maintain steady employment, and it's hard to work with just two people in the store. Candy's Corner, Candy's Ambo, thank you so much for being a great sponsor on my show. I hope you get back together.
Here's some more of our great sponsors in and around Irwin to Latrobe. J&J Jewelers for that gift of a lifetime for the one you love the most. Palorino's Gift Basket World and Candy Shop on Main Street in downtown Irwin.
CPC Food Service Equipment Company. Preserve your memories forever with affordable marketing entertainment, network, and Candy's Corner Cafe for great food selections that will tickle your taste buds.
Number one Cochran Cadillac Buick GMC. And Dr. Mike Fontana Dental on Pennsylvania Avenue, the dentist for all ages.
Well, as you have known, come to Grove with Daddy G, the sponsors come and go as well. But for those who have left me throughout the years, God bless you people. I know you're listening, and I know you still have love deep in your heart for your community and your oldies, so thank you so much. And I want to thank the folks in Irwin, the Irwin Business Professional Association, for letting me have the privilege to advertise all our stores in downtown Irwin.
This holiday season, come to see your neighbors in Irwin to do your shopping. Irwin continues to provide you with a multitude of gift shops, restaurants, and a variety of entertainment venues to explore and complete your joyous journey this Christmas season. Irwin, the biggest little town in Pennsylvania. This message is from IBPA, Irwin Business Professional Association.
Yeah, she might have said, you know, Christmas, but we always have Christmas in Irwin. Doesn't matter what day it is. It's a pleasant trip to come to downtown Irwin and check us out.
In Jeanette, there's only one jewelry store that continues to bring you a beautiful full case of diamonds, just dazzling to perfection, and a selection of rings, watches, bracelets, necklaces, religious items to give to your special loved ones this season. J&J Jewelry on Clay Avenue. Quality gems for the gift of a lifetime to the one you love the most.
Thank you, Ashley. That's our KFB weather girl out there doing a little spot for Daddy G. J&J Jewelers. Did you hear? Okay. I've just got the biggest selection of emeralds, rubies, necklaces, bracelets, Italian cut diamonds, rings, and oh, they just got everything, especially those religious items you can hang around your neck and on your finger and stuff like that. Tell them Daddy G sent you over there to see Mary Jo and Jeff at J&J Jewelers in Jeanette. For the gift of a lifetime for the one you love the most, and that be the truth.
The Loon Legacy has and always will be your everlasting source of sweetness. At Loon's Candy Company on Route 30, Jacktown Hill, North Huntington. At the Blinking Light, come in and pick up some forgotten favorites by the candy bar or bulk and be a kid again. And get your M&M's, Almond Joy, Hershey Bars, Reese's Cups, Tootsie Rolls, and hundreds of other choices any day of the week. At Loon Candy Company. Get your sweet thing in here.
Okay, I think I will. Thank you, Michelle.
Okay, Giorgio saying thank you so much for all the people involved in this radio show. I want to thank everybody listening, and I especially want to thank my sponsors for making the money come to you through their advertising. So remember, please patronize and say hello to the people who love doing what they do with you and me.
Hello, this is Bob Horaney from Harbor Financial Solutions at 412-328-4018. In this ad, you will hear a lot of titles from your favorite oldies. So all you need to do is ask, and I'll be there. Let me show you the answers to what you're looking for. If you are still in the market, you are walking on the wild side. Don't close your eyes and hope it will get better all by itself. It doesn't have to be a tragedy. Don't possibly lose $30,000 when you can get a 30% income bonus now. Let me explain what you need to do now. Stop searching and call us at 412-328-4018. You won't have to shop around because if we can't solve your problem, no one can. Stop tossing and turning and get rid of those blue Mondays. Call Bob Barami at 412-328-4018 to get all the answers to your financial goals. That's all that matters, and it's all in the game. This, I swear, is true.
Hey, listen, I'm going to tell you something. It's 9:56 and already the first hour is done. Gary, I can't tell you. You've been on the phone for the last hour, and we're trying to get already caught up with our requests, and we'll do the best we can with that. Don't forget, I'm dysfunctional, so I have to have him to help me do it, and sometimes he really gets on my nerves.
Yeah, well, hey, you know, that's the best part of me, getting on his nerves.
Oh, no, it ain't.
Anyhow, we heard from Bill on the Hill. We heard from Kathy down there in Pitcairn. She wants to send a song out to Steve that I dug out for her.
All right.
So, hey, we're keeping up with things this morning. So, hey.
All right, who is?
The phone number, 412-829-7100, right here at
97.5770
KFB.
Yeah.
Call.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Every Sunday morning, Daddy G, turn your radio on. Every Sunday morning, wake up with Daddy G. That's me and Gary on 97.5770 KFB. See you on the radio.
Sunday mornings at 9 a.m.
By Scott English, one of Pittsburgh's number one holders.
None of us want to do any of that, but Schreiber's Elite Paint Solutions would love to do it for you at affordable prices and with quality work. Schreiber's Elite Paint Solutions in Elizabeth specializes in interior and exterior painting of residential and commercial buildings. They also power wash and stain decks, patios, fencing, and more. Schreiber's Elite Paint Solutions is locally owned, licensed, and fully insured, and offers senior discounts. No job is too big or small. Schreiber's Elite Paint Solutions services most of Allegheny, Westmoreland, and Washington counties. Call Glenn Schreiber for a free estimate, at 412-913-4327. That's 412-913-4327. Or online at ElitePaintSolutions.net.
Hey, I tip my hat to Elite Paints, man. That cat come down to my house with his crew and they took care of it. If you don't want to paint, I don't blame you. I don't like it either, but I have to sometimes. But not anymore since I got Elite Paints and Glenn Schreiber taking care of business. Get the home and the office, get it all in order, get your house all bright and shiny. And estimates done by Glenn and his crew, they'll come to your house, they'll tell you what it is, and you will be delighted at the final results. Your satisfaction call is to Glenn Schreiber, Elite Paints in Elizabeth. Check them out on the internet. By golly, I'm telling you, you want to check these guys out because they're the real deal.
All aboard the night train.
Oh, let's do the night train for my buddy over there coming in here at 2 o'clock today, man, talking about Kid Doo-Wop. You'll be here this afternoon at 2 o'clock and taking care of you. Cat's got it going on. Young whippersnapper, he got everybody baffled by his knowledge. Kid Doo-Wop, 2 o'clock.
AR Monroeville.
Here we go. You're listening to the swinging sound of 770 KFB Pittsburgh. Yeah.
and a pretty, pretty one. Come on and talk to me. A lovely, dovey, lovely one. Come sit on my knee. Oh, you look good, girl. You want some candy? Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy, girl?
Force you to go to a dentist. That could be too late. Fontana Dental in Irwin is a general family practice for your dental needs. From cleanings to implants and everything in between, they do root canals, crowns, fillings, veneers, whitening, and dentures. Fontana Dental, number one priority is the patient's well-being. From complete smile makeovers to routine oral health maintenance, see Dr. Mike Fontana and staff at 100 Pennsylvania Avenue in Irwin. Visit them on the web. Or call 724-863-5077. That's Fontana Dental, the dentist for all ages in Irwin. The biggest little town in Pennsylvania has the best dentistry in town. I'm going to tell you flat out. Stop and see him. Get an x-ray. Get diagnosed with what your problem may be, but don't get a toothache. There's no need, no excuses for that. Don't need a toothache.
One of the topics that rarely gets talked about is insurance. How do you know if you're covered properly? Car insurance, homeowners insurance, life insurance, business insurance. It can get pretty confusing. And that's why you need an experienced, well-trained agent like John Gadula, your local State Farm representative, right on Main Street in downtown Irwin. Buy a car? It's a requirement. Own a house? It's a requirement. Even renters should have proper coverage. Final expenses these days range from $6,000 to $10,000. John Gadula State Farm Insurance will provide financial help when you or your loved ones need it. John Gadula State Farm Insurance can protect you, your home, and your cars, even if it is a classic collectible at affordable rates. And he will make it easy to discuss your needs. Call John Gadula and set up an appointment to review your insurance profile at 724-863-1340. I still believe their old jingle, and like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Make John Gadula State Farm Insurance your good neighbor. Main Street, downtown Irwin, 724-863-1340.
Believe me when I tell you, this is my guy, and let him be your guy. You'll walk around knowing things are taken care of the way they should be with all your insurance needs. See my friend and yours, John Gadula, State Farm Insurance, Main Street, downtown Irwin, right across the street from this guy.
Most of us plan ahead for many things in life, like vacations, family education, weddings, and saving for a home. Advanced planning for funerals reduces stress at a most difficult time and makes your wishes known for your family. William Snyder and Forgy Snyder Funeral Homes can assist you and your family with any questions regarding final expenses based on your needs. Get peace of mind by planning ahead, conveniently, and without cost or obligation. Discuss things such as traditional burial or cremation services. Discuss insurance benefits and items such as veterans or fraternal benefits that you may be entitled to. Don't wait until the loved one's emotions overshadow your real needs and affordability. Let William Snyder, Forgy Snyder Funeral Homes show you services available. Their goal is to provide a high level of professional, personalized attention at one of the toughest times in your life. Two locations to serve you. Call 724-863-1200 or 412-823-8083 to talk to a pre-need specialist. That's William Snyder and Forgy Snyder Funeral Homes in Irwin and East McKeesport.
You keep saying to yourself, what am I going to do when it happens? Believe me, it will happen. Don't let the passing of a loved one get in the way of the celebration of their life or the tribute of their life. William Snyder in Irwin on Main Street will delicately caress every situation that you're dealing with. Stop in and talk with Bill Snyder and staff and find out how they too can relieve you of the stress, but also with the joy of the one that you love passing. William Snyder, Forgy Snyder Funeral Family Director. Handing anything down to you they can do.
For all your gift giving, it's J&J Jewelry in Jeanette. A showcase full of glitter and gold chains and bracelets, Italian cut diamonds, emeralds, rubies, and top name brand watches. They do jewelry repairs and replace watch batteries. You don't need a holiday to give a gift of a lifetime for the one you love. Why pay more at the big mall stores when you can save money at a small town jeweler like J&J Jewelry on Clay Avenue in Jeanette, where there's room to grow? Check them out on Facebook. CPC Food Service Equipment in Jeanette, the best choice for restaurant equipment, sales, and service of new and fully reconditioned units to fit your budget. Cooking and frying equipment, stainless steel sinks and prep tables, slicers, mixers, ovens, freezers, and refrigeration with a wide variety of labels and printers, along with scales and certified calibration services. CPC's reputation is only as good as their service, and CPC does it right. CPC Food Service has it all. Supplies, service, and experience. So for bar and restaurant equipment or service, call Dave at CPC Food Service Equipment at 724-527-5520. They're at 508 Division Street in Jeanette, and they're on the net, cpcfoodequipment.com.
Thank you, Dave Capozzi, for being such a dear friend. Over 40 years of friendship together, you cannot buy that by any amount of money. Dave, thank you for your business, and I appreciate your friendship. Thank you so much. Dave Capozzi, CPC Food Service Equipment Company, Division Street in Jeanette. Look them up on the internet and get that thing taken care of.
Say it with flowers. And Irwin has been saying BLAC flowers for over 50 years. Whatever the occasion, let BLAC flowers satisfy your needs. Weddings, holidays, condolences, or just to say, I love you. Say it with BLAC flowers. You can order over the phone and they deliver promptly throughout the local area. They also have memory chimes and inspirational blankets to send a lasting special message. And they have those little message stones that are a great gift also. That's BLAC Flowers on Main Street in Irwin. Call them at 724-863-4101.
And This song's going out to Del Monte to our good buddy, John Santucci. Another Elvis, what's your saying? Lead me, guide me.
I am tired and I need ice cream and pop. Guide me over my dark and star. You're just open my eyes that I may see.
I had so many requests for the gospel music I started playing many, many years ago, and I'm doing one more for you, giving you hope, helping you cope on your Sunday morning. Thank you, Elvis, for being our dear friend in music.
Yeah.
That's got to make you feel real good. If you believe in the Lord, you got to believe in yourself, okay? So many oldies, so little time, it's a crime. Got a couple requests going out right now. Gary, you want to fill us in?
Yeah, well, hey, we're going to send two of them out back to back. First one's going down to Pitcairn area to Steve from Kathy. A five-key song, One Great Love, and I bet you they have that. And the second song is going out to Grindstone to Vine Charlie, Two Hearts.
Gary, we got a couple other things coming out. How about this one right here?
Yeah, Two Hearts.
This ain't the one she wanted. No, I know it's a different song, Mike.
One heart is not enough, baby. Two hearts make you feel crazy. One kiss make you feel so nice. Two kisses put you in paradise. Two hearts. Two kisses make one love. Two hearts beat as one, dear. Two hearts make you know you care. I have plenty of love, and your kisses are
Hughes Car Care Center for state inspection, tune-ups, oil changes, tire and battery replacement. No matter the problem, the crew's crew will diagnose, repair, and give you complete confidence that the repairs were done with reliability, honesty, and at a fair price. Make an appointment by calling Francis Cruz, the Smiling Arubian, Eric or Dancing Dave, the Manic Mechanic. They'll give you a reason to crow at Cruz. Located at the bottom of Jacktown Hill on Route 30, that's the Cruz Car Care Center, 724-515-7009.
Cruz Car Care Center, right across the street from Palarino Steel City Car Wash on Route 30, coming down Jacktown Hill. You got to patronize all my sponsors in the local community, and I thank you so much, and keep the oldies coming your way. And I want to tell that crazy Arubian, he's great. I just love the guy, and he takes care of Daddy G on my state inspections, my tires, my windshield wipers, everything. This cat will put it together for you, and you can drive with reliability and peace of mind knowing your car was serviced by Cruz Car Care Center there on Route 30, North Huntington, Irwin. Go ahead and tell him Daddy G was honking on the radio for him. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, baby. Let me see what I got here now.
Palarino's Gift Basket World and Candy Shop at 419 Main Street in downtown Irwin, where they have gift baskets already made, or they'll make a special occasion basket, all at reasonable prices. Visit the Willy Wonka-themed candy store featuring Sarah's candy straight out of Cannonsburg and the Eats on the Street window for hot dogs, pepperoni rolls, hot pretzels, and cold drinks. Call 724-863-3318 to order the baskets. That's Palarino's Gift Basket World and Candy Store in downtown Irwin.
Yeah, when you go in there, the first thing you're going to get is that sweet aroma of candy. You got to stop it and see our friends in Irwin, Palarino's Club of Pure Imagination upstairs. He got entertainment up there. I'm going to tell you, you got to go down Irwin and just check him out. A unique entertainment venue with the Area 51 Alien Bar. Believe me, there's aliens all over Irwin. Lots of Hollywood memorabilia, lifetime chast, statues of iconic legends, a great sound system. They got it all going up there. The room of private parties, you can have it right there. Club Pure Imagination. Check it out soon. Go into Irwin and see our friends down at Pure Imagination, and I really wish you would.
Palarino's Still City Car Wash, a family-owned business on Route 30 for over 35 years. A full-service car wash, and they also sell propane refills for gas grills and RVs. Listen to this. Get their $19.95 special. You can get your car washed every day, the whole month. A month of car wash is only $19.95 at Palarino's Still City Car Wash on Route 30 in North Huntington, right up the street from Cruz Auto.
That's right. I'm going to tell you flat out, they're always trying to do something on Route 30 in Irwin, trying to make it grow in North Huntington. We have plenty of car washes done. We also have a lot of other things going in downtown Irwin and around about. See our friends that I advertise right here on my radio show when you can, all through the week in Irwin, the biggest little town in Pennsylvania. I really appreciate it.
Have you thought about your future after you're gone? If you die without a will, the state decides who gets your assets. Think about it. Your wife, your children, all that you've worked for, gone. Is that what you want? Take the time to plan now. Call attorney Tyler Jones for a consultation. He'll help you with wills, estates, and elder law. Friendly, professional, and affordable service with years of experience is what you get with attorney Tyler Jones, who says, remember your loved ones. Call now and tell him Giorgio and Gary told you to call for a consultation. Remember, where there's a will, there's a way. He's located on Main Street in Irwin, next to Belax Floral. Call 724-861-8333 to talk to attorney Tyler Jones. Your family will be glad you did.
Don't be caught with your pants down. Make sure you have everything in order for you when it's time to take care of that business. Have it prepared by our friends in downtown Irwin. Okay? You know who I'm talking about. Tyler Jones. I call him Mr. T. He's so far out. He's in. I like him. I sure like this song right here. Bring over them Motown records, baby. We're gonna dance boogie on the roof.
Listen to the miracle echoes through the alley down below.
Absolutely. Bring your music over. I got suitcases full of stuff. We could have ourselves a ball.
Hey, listen to this one. Listen to some of our sponsors, some great ones like this one right here.
Palerino's Gift Basket World and Candy Shop at 419 Main Street in downtown Irwin, where they have gift baskets already made, or they'll make a special occasion basket, all at reasonable prices. Visit the Willy Wonka-themed candy store featuring Sarah's candy straight out of Cannonsburg and the Eats on the Street window for hot dogs, pepperoni rolls, hot pretzels, and cold drinks. Call 724-863-3318 to order the baskets. That's Palerino's Gift Basket World and Candy Store in downtown Irwin. Palerino's Still City Car Wash, a family-owned business on Route 30 for over 35 years. A full-service car wash, and they also sell propane refills for gas grills and RVs. Listen to this. Get their $19.95 special. You can get your car washed every day, the whole month, A month of car washes only $19.95 at Palerino's Steel City Car Wash on Route 30 in North Huntington, right up the street from Cruz Auto. And they sure know how to do it right. So, and hey, here's something else I got to tell you about Palerino, Ronnie Palerino. He's got the craziest, wildest, most abstract imagination. And he put it to work at a place right in the alley behind the Gift Basket World. And it's called Club Pure Imagination, a unique entertainment venue with the Area 51 Alien Bar, lots of Hollywood memorabilia, life-size statue of iconic legends, a great sound and light system with an elevated stage. He has DJ dance parties, dueling pianos on Fridays. You can book the room for private parties, and some local entertainers will be performing at Club Pure Imagination in the alley behind Palerino's Gift Basket World. If you haven't checked it out, what are you waiting for? Check it out real soon. And hey, I'm sending this song out. Riviera's beautiful song we have right here. I'm sending this one to Irwin, to Lincoln Hills area, and I'm sending it out to Greensburg near the country club out there. Sending it out to John and Vicky and Carl and Betty. See what you think of this one. I love it. Moonlight Cocktails. Cocktails, don't forget, you can stop in downtown Irwin and maybe you can find a place that you can get a Moonlight Cocktail. And if not, hey, come up to the Irwin Elks. We're always up there. We had some fun up there this week, I'll tell you. Trees came crashing down. The wind on Wednesday night knocked them down. We had a work party Friday morning. We were cutting it up and cleaning it up and throwing it in the dump truck and getting rid of all that stuff. Hey, you know, we're cleaning it up and probably going to have to get a new roof on that building that the store stuff in. So, hey, like Brian Elliker, he'll be happy to hear that. Anyhow, go and pay a couple more bills. Have you thought about your future after you're gone? If you die without a will, the state decides who gets your assets. Think about it. Your wife, your children, all that you've worked for. gone. Is that what you want? Take the time to plan now. Call attorney Tyler Jones for a consultation. He'll help you with wills, estates, and elder law. Friendly, professional, and affordable service with years of experience is what you get with attorney Tyler Jones, who says, remember your loved ones. Call now and tell him Giorgio and Gary told you to call for a consultation. Remember, where there's a will, there's a way. He's located on Main Street in Irwin, next to Belax Floral. Call 724-861-8333 to talk to attorney Tyler Jones. Your family will be glad you did. And you will be glad that you got a will with Tyler Jones down there on Main Street, right next door to Belac Floral, and across the street from John Godula State Farm Insurance. And, hey, we own half that town, you know, sponsor-wise. And, hey, here's one my buddy Bill called, and he wanted to come go with me. So you go with me or go with Bill. I don't know.
to set off a car alarm. But once that club is going, she wanna do it all night long, all night long.
I can't remember when I went all like long anything, even dancing. Okay, we got somebody. Oh, look at this, Gary.
W248 AR Monroeville.
Here we go. You're listening to the swinging sound of 770 KFB Pittsburgh.
Here's our man Jimmy Hilton right now, baby doll. He can rock the house down, I can tell you that. Hey, Gil Snyder, if you're listening, nice to see you the other day, bucko.
Fix you something to eat before I go to work. I even brush your teeth. Come back in the evening, you're still in bed. Got a rag tied round your head, oh baby. What you gonna do? 'Cause I'm sick and tired fooling around with you. Time I'm telling you to change your ways. I'm telling you, baby, I mean what I say. Last time I'm telling you to stop your jive. You're gonna find yourself outside, oh baby. What you gonna do? 'Cause I'm sick and tired fooling around with you. I'm telling you to change your ways. I'm telling you, baby, I mean what I say. Last time telling you to stop your jive. Gonna find yourself outside, oh baby. What you gonna do? 'Cause I'm sick and tired fooling around with you.
Hey,
Jimmy, baby, what's happening?
What you gonna do?
I don't know. What you gonna do, Jimmy? Let me know what's happening.
Well, baby, what you gonna do? Cause I'm sick and tired of fooling around with you.
One of the best blues singers in the community right there, Jimmy Hilton, Gil Snyder, and the Usual Suspects. Played it for you, Daddy G.
On the day I was born, my mama looked at me. She said, dear God, tell me, what do I see? A beautiful baby with big brown eyes. She fell down on her knees and she started to cry. In the city, running in the streets. Every time I didn't get enough to eat, I never got a handout from the people I meet. Cause I learned how to stand on my own two feet. Nothing to it. So well, a couple came from heaven and a few from hell. But when they got what they wanted and they pushed me away, through the laughter and the tears, she always heard me say, nothing to it, nothing to it, nothing to it, nothing to it. If you want to get to heaven, you got to understand. Nothing to it. What do I say? Nothing to it. Nothing to it. Nothing to it. Nothing to it. All right, now, looky here. I'm going to take it down a notch. Here we go. On the day when I got me, rain or shine, I wanna be the one to have a real good time. When the daughter that come to take me away, if you leave me close, you're gonna hear me say, nothing to it, nothing to it. I said, nothing to it, nothing to it. Now don't you leave, nothing to it, nothing to it.
Listen to it when you got Daddy G on the radio playing it for you. 11:07 on your Sunday morning. Got about another 50 minutes of this great music coming your way. And that song right there, I recorded it years ago and I had it updated. And it's done by a group of kids from out of Duquesne University School of Music. And they did a bang-up job on it. And I can't thank them enough. And I can't thank the studio for taking care of that for me. And I want to just say I appreciate being able to do what I can do to make you and me get along much better. All right. So many oldies, so little time, it's a crime, but I'll do what I can to fill your mind with the finest music ever recorded right here on 770 KFE.
I got it going on. I need you loving, baby.
I'm sending it out to all my girlfriends.
That'll make my wife feel happy.
Karen, don't you call her and tell her I said anything. I know you rat me out every time you can.
Golly, Daddy G. 11:15 on KFB.
Ooh, oh, 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 yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Lady Soul coming up. My Lady Soul coming on down the road.
All right, let's do this. Hey.
I'm hearing voices. I got to shut down here. There we go. One of the finest dance songs ever recorded by the Mighty Temptations, and Daddy G proud to play it right here on your radio dial. All my earbuds up there, taking it to the limit. Going out to Michelle. Oh, baby, be careful where you go, them new digs you're living in. I'll come up and visit you one night, put the coffee on, and I'll bring the booze. Leave Greg at home. The Dixie Sons of Daddy G. All right, thank you everybody for hanging out with me.
Thank you.
Marketing Entertainment Network. When advertising anything, you've got to make an audience stop, look, and listen. Affordable Marketing will showcase your name through a wide variety of media, like electronic billboards on major highways, and we know they work because the G-Boys are on there. And they can take your old movie reels and VHS tapes and transfer them onto DVDs that will last for years, and you can make duplicate copies to give to all the family. Great results at affordable prices with Ed Sam of Affordable Marketing Entertainment Network. Call Ed at 412-401-4725.
Hey, a guy out in Elizabeth called Eddie
Here's
Sam the other
sponsors
day.
In downtown Irwin.
Wait a minute, I ain't done. A guy from Elizabeth that listens to me called Eddie Sam and put something together for him. And Eddie Sam is doing business because of advertising on my radio show. And you want to check out Affordable Marketing Entertainment right there on your internet, pull him up on the web and take it from there. He can make anything that's a relic into a brand new way to listen to music or videos. The cat does it all. I'm telling you, he's amazing. I got so many stuff from him, it's unbelievable. What do you want? You want to say something? Why do you do that in the middle of a conversation?
I didn't talk.
You didn't have to. You just annoyed me.
I knocked. I didn't talk. I know the guy from Elizabeth, Kenny, from down in Buena Vista. It's over Elizabeth Way. He had some cherished things from his deceased wife, and he wanted to have it done, and he called me. He says, what's that guy's phone number that does that for you guys? I told him, and he said, I'm going to call and have him do that, and I said, you will not be dissatisfied.
That's right. No disappointments. Okay, so anyway, thanks. He's getting business out of my radio show, and you can too. If you have an advertising program you want to put together with Daddy G, give Gary a call. We'll put it together for you. Professionally recorded so you're showcasing your business the right way. Right here on Sunday morning, the hottest spot on radio all weekend long, Giorgio's Oldies Cafe. And that's the way I operate. Okay, let me see what I got here.
You know what we have? We have the number one oldie show on Sunday morning.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, wait. We're the only oldie show on Sunday. Well, however you get the title, it don't matter.
It doesn't matter. No, what? It doesn't matter when you have sponsors like Loom Candy Company at the blinking light on Route 30. Dr. Mike Pontana, the dentist for all ages, right there on Main Street in downtown. No, doctor, he's on 100 Pennsylvania Avenue in Irwin. State Farm from John Gadula right there on Main Street. Your State Farm agent for all your insurance needs. BLAC Floral right there on Main Street in downtown Irwin. For any occasion that you need a set of flowers for, fresh cut flowers are just right there from Mr. BLAC and his company. And Tyler Jones, the attorney for all occasions right there, also one of the guys you want to have for all your legal matters, especially when it comes to senior people, elder care people. Tyler Jones is your guy to go see. And the other guy I want to talk about is my buddy out there in Jeanette, David Capozzi. He has his restaurant equipment business. He goes all over three states and three counties to install and tear down and put up and bring in new stuff for your restaurant or your coffee shop, whatever it is. Get on the internet and look up my friend CPC Food Service Equipment. Just a few of the fine sponsors making this happen every Sunday morning at the break of dawn. Daddy G got it going on.
Let me say, what do you
have? All right, let's do this.
I'm coming home.
I'm dedicating that song especially to my friend Johnny O. He's a Vietnam veteran, and he paid his dues, man. So give that guy his due every time you see him. Thanks for your service, Johnny O. You're the best, my man. All right, here's your Gil Snyder.
Sending this out to Dave over in Pleasant Hills, who used to jam with Gil Snyder. So 13 months worth. God bless you.
I'm over the hill, baby. Been here a long time, too. Of the Blues, Chismo Charles, along with the Mystic Knights featuring Gil Snyder and the boys right here. Used to hang out with those guys back in the day. All right, Daddy G playing. You know, I'm playing a mix of music today. I got a call from somebody that said, I ain't liking your show because you ain't playing enough doo-wop. Well, guess what? I can't please everybody, but I do the best I can. For those of you who do not like the music, you know what I can say, but I ain't going to say it because I'm a nice guy.
She was very nice, though.
Oh, that's nice. Just remember, you come and try this, do this for 3 hours and see how good you're at it.
Oh,
service for your floral needs. Tyler Jones, attorney at law. Your good neighbor, John Gadula, State Farm Insurance. Palorino's Gift Basket World and Candy Shop on Main Street in downtown Irwin.
Brandy's on Main.
Dr. Mike Fontana, the dentist for all ages. Loon Candy Company at the Blinkin' Light on Route 30 on Jacktown Hill.
William Snyder, Forgy Snyder Funeral Home in Irwin and East McKeesport.
Here's some more of our great sponsors in and around Irwin to Latrobe. J&J Jewelers for that gift of a lifetime for the one you love the most. Palorino's Gift Basket World and Candy Shop on Main Street in downtown Irwin.
CPC Food Service Equipment Company. Preserve your memories forever with affordable marketing entertainment network.
Number one Cochran Cadillac Buick GMC. And Dr. Mike Fontana Dental on Pennsylvania Avenue, the dentist for all ages.
Another great gospel song from Eddie Holman. So many requests for this, especially our girlfriends over there. And every town you're in.
Let's just take a moment to praise the Lord. Thank you for your love.
Well, one of the greatest voices in history, as far as I'm concerned, Pookie Hudson had the Spaniels. Great song, great music. Eddie Holman before that. Just so many oldies, so little time. We're doing the best we can to give you what you want to hear, children, like this.
been a pretty fun kind of day today, playing all your oldies right here on 770 KFB. Daddy G, thank you so much for hanging in. We will be back next Sunday, God willing, and the creek don't rise.
Sunday morning, boy, we enjoyed it. Thank you so much for all the nice phone calls
And thank you to the lady that called and had a difference of opinion. But hey, we value your opinion too, sweetheart. So hey, we're trying to keep everybody happy. And I think
like Ricky Nelson said, if you can't please everyone, please yourself.
Please yourself.
I mean, there's a billion songs that I could play if I had the time, but I can't do them all one day.
Anyhow,
thank you, everybody. What, you done?
I'm done.
Well, anyway, remember, God loves you, and I do, too, even though you don't like me. If you do like me, I love you. I'll get over it. You know, nothing makes me mad.
And hey, keep that smile on your face, because a smile is never wasted.
Is that right?
I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Okay, get out. Love you guys. Take care. I'll see you next week. God love you. God love you. God loves you, but I'm his favorite. Remember that. Bye-bye.
The preceding program was sponsored by George Roselli and his sponsors.